Hello everybody, Pop Digify here. It's been a while since I made a video, and it's good to see you again. What have I been doing? Well, a lot of IRL stuff, of course, but I've been using my Apple stuff and just been a happy camper. Not a lot to complain about. The new versions of software that Apple has come out with for the iPad and the iPhone have cured a lot of issues with the devices. The main thing I think I'm amazed by with Apple is that it just works. Enjoying my iPad, and of course I've been enjoying my iPhone. Use the iMac a lot. It really came home to me a couple nights ago. I was trying to get something to work on a PC, and what a joke that was. I know PCs very well, and finally got it to work. It took quite a bit. I said, you know, what the heck, I'm going to try to do the same thing on the iMac, and it just worked pretty good. All in all, people just don't get it about Apple. The stuff just works. You take it out of the box, you hook it up, the software has been tested, it all works. And that's just the great part of Apple. So people go, why do you want to spend the extra money for the Apple stuff? Well, I like the way it's designed. I like the way it just works. They say, aren't you upset that Apple controls everything? Well, you know, that's not really bad where a computer device is concerned, because I don't feel the necessity really to futz with it. I like it just to work. I want to do the things that I want to do and don't necessarily want to spend all my time trying to get my computer to do what I need it to do. So, and plus the fact that their customer services are really, really good. I was a part of iPad release here in my local town. When I saw it, I realized that those folks had a real key on marketing, because they were applauding and treating the people, the customer who came in to buy something like they were rock stars. And name me another product that you get treated that well when you go into the store. I don't think you can. Anyway, let's see what else is on the agenda today. Digify back. I hope you enjoyed the tour of the media center here. That's what I call it, the media center, because we have quite a bit of different types of electronic gear here. Anyway, I'd like to give a few shout outs. The first one is Bloody Me, Sonia. Great videos, keep making them. I enjoy them very much, and hope you don't mind the weird old man watching you. Same for iJustine. Justine's worried that her main audience is 13-year-old girls. Well, she's got the old goober audience all sewn up, too. I really enjoyed the tricycle thing. That was very good. I enjoy watching a lot of the videos on YouTube, and if you're just starting out or you just want to make videos and don't know how, you are welcome to drop me a line and I'll be glad to help you out any way I can. If you'd like me to shoot an intro or something for your show, that's no problem either. Anyway, that's about it for this video. Hopefully it won't be quite as long till I make the next one. And it was good seeing you. This is Pop Digify. I'm out of here.